So I pull, and then we line the plaster with this blue tape line, which keeps an inch away from the plaster. And we just cut it, flip it, and cut it. So you have inch and 1 inch on both sides. And the same thing. So the Cisco company no good on top, Brian.
Yeah, so Cisco isn't going to be able to do it. But what we want to do is just buy a machine so we can help automate.
That's, yeah, that's what Tom was saying yesterday. That was a lot of orders, huh?
You're getting some, for sure. Okay, so this is coming across. This is the mesh. And Jose, when your dad puts in the squares, what is he doing here? He's lining up with the blue lines?
Yeah, we have just given 2 inches of space between the front plaster and the back. It's 2 inches.
Between each one coming through?
Yeah. Not exactly 2 inches, but just enough space for 1 inch.
The story, huh?